guys at Burger Shot just...
We're ready to roll.
Okay, they're expecting these chips today, so get over there in the group sex van. Unless you're total idiots, you'll walk in without any problems. Seeing you dressed up like that makes me feel all fuzzy. It's like your kids putting on their uniforms for their first day at school. Only I don't have kids. Just some pretty basic AI experiments that swear at me in Russian and want to destroy the world. You know, we all love in our own ways. Where were we? Oh, yeah. Let's rob this thing. Okay, you're there. Drive in past the garage entrance and follow the road to the racetrack. The tunnel entrance is under the bridge. Don't forget, you are private security. Test or the psyche eval. Looks like you're really getting off on the power, and keep your head. Now play it cool. You're doing your usual day-to-day delivery job. You've done this 1,000 times.
You're earlier than expected. This gonna check your VI number? Chip delivery, huh? Sure. Go straight through and leave her on the left. You can take the elevator or stairs down to the vault.
You were gonna get shot in the face for a second there. Okay, now get in the elevator and remember, inconspicuous. Did you ever hear the one about the four group sex employees in an elevator? No? Security checks coming up. You can do this. Keep her cool.
Howdy. You looking for the vault? Right up ahead.
Y'all here for the vault, yeah? Alright, you're gonna need your key cards to get into the man trap there. Two-card system. Swipe at the same time.
Yes! Come on! How much better does it feel when the marks are this dumb? Keep going!
Swipe at the same time, y'all. Those doors ain't budging till you swipe at the same time.
Quit dawdling and get through these doors. This is supposed to be the easy part. We're almost there. Come on, let's go! So far, so bueno. Push on to the vault. There'll be a guard there to meet you. Don't break character just yet.
Oh, you're here. Why didn't they say something? Man, they never tell me nothing, you know?
I'll get it open for you. Okay. Oh, that's heavy.
heavy door. Ain't much getting through here. There.
Hit the cache. Get as much as you can. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. Seconds.
Whoa! I don't get it. sucker.
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
You die right now.
Wow.
Get out of the way.
They hit him.
You all trifling mother.
Give me cover.
You piece of shit.
For brains. I'm out.
Reload. Home stretch. I feel so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up.
Wait, what the fuck?
Me.
position. Premium goes through. Economic justice.